I really feel that a lot of you men out there, I've come to the conclusion that none of you know what you want, honestly. You guys don't know what you want as far as what you're looking for in a wife or anything like that. So a lot of my friends, I'm talking to a lot of my friends, lots of my male friends, man, I could never be with a girl who couldn't cook for me. Like, if a girl can't cook, that's it. I ain't marrying her. Is that really why you wouldn't marry a girl? Because she can cook? Like me, I can cook. I just don't like to cook. I'm never going to cook for you. I went 2 years of a relationship with my ex-boyfriend and I never cooked for him once. Once. And he was fine with that. Why? Because it was love. It was love. But these men, they're like, oh, if my wife can't cook, that's really what, like, what kind of wife? What kind of wife do you want, eh? My darling husband, eh? What would you like to eat today? Fish or chicken? I will prepare both. I will cook for you, baby. Wait for me, eh? Okay, so let me adjust myself. Okay, so maybe I came off a little bit too harsh. I'm not saying that I will never cook for my husband. Of course I'll cook for my husband. But I don't know why some men think that, oh, will you cook? I'm not going to cook for you if I'm not married for you. I'll only cook for my father. Only cook for my husband. And on top of that, like, I can cook, it doesn't mean I'm a great cook. I expect my husband to cook for me too. So I don't know why people, like, a lot of girls have noticed here. A lot of girls, they feel as if they cook for a man, the man will like them. You guys are stupid. That's what, help me understand. Why do a lot of women that I feel here, they're always, oh, like, I'm going to cook for you so that the man will like her. The way to a man's heart is through his stomach. You're an idiot, honestly. You're just an idiot. Why would you think that? The way to a man's heart is through his stomach. What kind of man is that? Is this what you really expect me to do? To be here in the kitchen slaving away? I beg, I'm no one's housewife. I have a career to do. This is not for me. And then on top of cooking, on top of bearing all your healthy sons, you want us to be good in bed? Like, really good in bed? I do all the work for you. Okay, fine. You know what? I'll give it to the men. Expects good sex, you know, we are expected to give good sex. Everyone expects good sex, but honestly, don't expect us to go above and beyond in giving you good sex.
Hello, my husband. I know this has been a long time coming. Is this what you want? Happy birthday.
Because that heel trench coat wearing rubbish, once in a blue moon, my friend. No go fit happen every day. Let me just tell you that. Sorry. And then, of course, I know you men's arguments will be like, well, what if I marry a girl and she can't cook? And I didn't know she can cook because she didn't want to cook for me. Honestly, it is not a woman's duty to cook for you in order for you to marry her. It is your duty as a man to woo her. If you want to cook for her, go ahead and cook for her. It is not her duty to pursue you and woo you by cooking for you, by cleaning for you. I know those girls who like cleaning people's houses and doing other men's laundry because they want to get into good graces with him. Once again, you are stupid. You're an idiot. Women just don't do that shit. I don't know why you people think that, oh, because I will allow him to drive my car, I'll drive him everywhere, I'll do his laundry for him, I'll buy him food that he's going to like. You guys are so stupid. I don't know what kind of place you are raised in where you feel as if you need to cater to a man for him to like you. The man needs to woo you. He should be one chasing you up and down in his car until you file a restraining order, and then you realize that you like him, so you have to remove the restraining order because then he stopped pursuing you, and then you realize that you really liked him when he stopped pursuing you. So, think about it. Stop chasing men. It is not your duty to chase a man. But of course, I will be reasonable, ladies. If you feel as if you want to cook for a man because you genuinely like him and you enjoy doing so, go ahead, do it. But make sure you're doing it for the right reasons. Don't cook for a man because you really want him to like you. Him liking you is not going to depend on your cooking. It's going to depend on your bloody ass personality. So don't worry about it. Don't go around rushing to do his laundry and drive him around. And as for the men, of course I understand that it's nice to have someone to cook for you. But my personal belief is that it is not in my place to cook for you. I am not going to cook for you just because I am your girlfriend. I'm not going to do that. I'm sorry. It is not my duty. My duty as a wife would be to cook for you. I can understand that. I can be at least that traditional. But as your girlfriend, I'm sorry. I can cook with you if that's what you want. I'm just not going to cook for you. But now, if you want to cook for me, there's nothing wrong with that because it's you that you are trying to impress me. That's the way I feel. There are other ways that I can impress you. I can do you a favor every now and then. But just with the cooking. Just with the cooking. I'm not going to do it. Sorry. Hey, one more thing though. Just because I'm your wife, it doesn't mean I'm cooking for you 24/7. Just to let you know, you better be cooking some meals because I'm going to be at work. And some days when I come back from work and you're not working, I expect to come home to a warm, well-cooked meal sitting on the dining table waiting for me.